Hello kids, how are you all? So yesterday we completed the three chapter of your grammar book and now I am going to take the fourth one from your grammar book, Grammar Glitter Odyssey by Brain Root from Amit Publishing House. And the chapter is chapter 4, Adjectives. You have learned that an adjective is a word used to qualify किसी चीज़ की quality बताने के लिए या describe a noun or a pronoun, कि वो noun और pronoun क्या है, कैसे हैं, क्या quality उनके अंदर है, okay? कितने हैं? So, in this chapter, we are going to learn adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of number, demonstrative adjectives, interrogative adjectives and possessive adjectives. These all are the kinds of adjectives. Now I am going to start the adjective of quality. Naam se hi pata chal raha hoga aapko that an adjective that is used to describe the nature or state of being. Kis tarah se wo rehte hain, kya unka nature hai, kya quality hai, kiski noun ya pronoun ki is called an adjective of quality. We have an example here, rose is a beautiful flower. So rose is a flower, everyone knows, but rose kaisa flower hai? Rose is a beautiful flower. So what is the quality of rose? That it is beautiful. Next is quantity. Quantity, you know, that amount. Uska kya amount hai? An adjective that is used to describe the amount or how much of a thing is meant is called an adjective of quantity. You can see the example here. Could you bring me some juice? Kitna juice? Some juice. Thoda juice. Okay. The whole mountain was covered with snow. Kitna mountain snow se covered hai? Whole mountain. Pura mountain. So it is depicting the quantity. Now I am going to tell you about adjective of number. An adjective that is used to describe the number 2, 3, 4, several, many and serial order of a noun or a pronoun is called an adjective of number. Now, example, I have two. Next is interrogative adjective are used with nouns to ask questions. Ye noun ke saath use hote hain, jaise ke whose box? Box is a common noun. What game? Game is a also common noun. Whose box has been stolen? What game do you want to play? Now next is possessive adjective. Possessive adjective show belonging or possession. Wo kya dikhate hain? Possession or belonging. Ke ye hamari cheez hai. Jaise ke now the first exercise in your book, underline adjective in the following sentences and mention the kind of each. Do you like to see English movies? आप movies देखना पसंद करते हो, बस किस तरह की? English movies. तो ये कौन सा adjective हुआ हमारा? What is the quality of movie here? That the movie is of English. So this is adjective of quality, right? Yes. Now, Sunday is the first day of the week. Sunday is the first day of the week. So संडे की क्या क्वालिटी है? That it is the first day of the week. So ये क्या हुआ? Adjective of, as I told you, adjective of number, right? The salted peanuts and the tangy chips were a treat for my blunted taste buds. Peanuts are salted, chips are tangy and taste buds are blunted. So this is also quality, right? Okay. My mother is an affectionate lady. This is the quality of my mother. So, this is also quality. What happened after I came out of the school? So, this is interrogative, right? Rest of the example, I am leaving for you only. Now, next exercise, fill in the blanks with appropriate adjectives from the brackets. I often get dash in new social situation. Obviously nervous. Okay. I am dash around new people. I am confident around new people. I am fill in the blanks with
appropriate adjective. I am confident around boys who are courteous succeed, those who are lazy fail. The deer is timid, but the lion is fearless, right? The innocent often suffer, while the guilty escape. Okay, so the rest of the exercise, please do yourself. Now, adjectives are finished. I told you 5 kind of adjective: adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of number, interrogative adjective and demonstrative adjective. Now, I tell you about the composition topic, essay writing. आप सभी अभी तक भी अपनी क्लास में ऐसे लिखते होंगे, ओके? समटाइम्स यू नो द टॉपिक, बट कई बार ऐसा होता है कि आपको टॉपिक नहीं पता होता. आगे जब आप बड़ी क्लासेस में जाएंगे, बोर्ड्स क्लासेस में जाएंगे, तो वहाँ पर आपको टॉपिक नहीं मिलेगा. एट रेंडम आपको एग्जाम में पता चलेगा दैट यू हैव टू राइट एन एसे ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर टॉपिक. सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ वी शुड राइट एन इफेक्टिव एसे. So what is an essay writing? Essay writing is an attempt at expressing one's thought. हमारे thought को express करने का एक attempt है वो, on a given subject, जो भी हमें subject या topic मिले, in correct English, okay? एक correct English में. An essay is a short, connected piece of composition and an assigned topic, okay? Now, essays are generally divided into different classes according to their subject matter. Now, a descriptive essay. एक descriptive essay क्या होता है? Is a description of some person, animal, place or thing. जैसे कि आपको topic में दे दूँ ताजमहल. So you have to write a descriptive essay. आपको उसके बारे में पूरा description उस essay में लिखना होगा. Narrative essay, when a story, कोई event और या फिर series of events आपको बतानी हो. अगर मैं आपको अभी जो हमारे T20 वर्ल्ड कप इंडिया ने जीता है उसके बारे में अगर मैं आपको वो एसे दे दूं, सो दैट विल बी अ नाउ इन ऑर्डर टू राइट अ गुड एसे, इट हेल्प्स टू स्पेंड अ फ्यू मोमेंट राइटिंग डाउन द क्वेश्चंस. आपको कुछ क्वेश्चंस लिखने होते हैं दैट अराइज इन योर माइंड, जो आपके माइंड में एकदम से आ जाएं आफ्टर सीइंग द टॉपिक, कुछ भी टॉपिक देखने के बाद. ओके एंड ट्राइंग टू आंसर देम, और फिर आप उसे आंसर करने का ट्राई करो. स्टार्ट द कॉम्पोजिशन विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ क्रिएटिव इंट्रोडक्शन. कल भी मैंने आपको पैराग्राफ राइटिंग में ये बताया था दैट योर इंट्रोडक्शन शुड बी स्ट्राइकिंग, ओके, एंड इट शुड रिलेट विद द टॉपिक. यू मे यूज वन ऑफ द वेरियस मेथड्स गिवन बिलो बाय सेटिंग द सीन फॉर द स्टोरी. अगर मैं आपको कोई स्टोरी लिखने के लिए कह रही हूँ तो आप कोई सीन उसके लिए सेट कर लेंगे. By plunging straight into actions, straight जो actions आपको वहाँ दिख रहे हैं उसमें plunge कर जाएंगे. By using an interesting and unusual detail, or by creating a dialogue. You can start with a dialogue also. Make sure you end the essay with a meaningful conclusion. आप उस essay को एक meaningful conclusion के साथ खत्म करें. Remember to round off your narration and avoid. Yeah. Lastly, to enjoy good health, our life must be free from tension and nervous and mental strain, which paralyze the vital part of our body. So much that no amount of nourishment can properly revitalize them. A man suffering from Now, write essays of about 400 words on the topic listed below. These are the topic. I request you to choose any 3 topic and try to write a good essay. Okay? So, ye situations aapko 3 yahan se uthayenge aap, and any 2 you will pick it from the exercise B. Imagine you are an alien. This is the imaginary essay, right? Who has just arrived on the earth from another planet. You are shocked by the amount of waste you see. Write a description of the specific scene that shocked you. Now you will have to remember that in descriptive essays, आपको अपने आप को रखना होगा in someone else position, okay? Then only you will be able to write your imaginary essay. Next is, imagine that you have been granted 3 wishes. What would you wish for and why? Just the order of priority. This is also come in the category of imaginary essay. Now, what would you do to make the world अ हैप्पियर प्लेस टू लिव इन. आप क्या करोगे किसी भी प्लेस को हैप्पियर बनाने के लिए, वर्ल्ड को अपने लिए एक हैप्पियर प्लेस बनाने के लिए. सो थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. हैव अ नाइस डे. सो थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. हैव अ नाइस डे.